How's pre-season going?
Yeah, it's going really well. I feel like it's been going on for ages now. I feel like that's always the case with pre-season. But we're just ready to get going at this point.
Just been a long time, doesn't it, since that first session in October. What can you see the differences in the team?
I think it's easier as well for us England girls because we're in and out of the environment. So when we come back, we see like the massive growths in fitness, skill level improvements all around. So it's just, yeah, it's enjoyable to like kind of miss 1 week and then come back and be like, okay, we've stepped up, like we need to step up again. But yeah, we're really ready to go.
When we spoke about when you signed about it's the core group of players from last year, but some new additions coming in, is that works, that new group that's coming along with the core that we had last year?
Yeah, no, the new girls are amazing. I knew most of them, a few I didn't, but I'm so glad I do now. It would be weird almost not to know them anymore. They've just slotted in and I actually forget that they weren't here. We talk about stuff and we're like, oh yeah, you actually weren't here. That's how well they've fit in.
For fans wanting a bit of an insight into the pre-season, what kind of things do you do on a weekly basis as you build up to the season?
Yeah, so we're a pretty full-time programme, so we're in every day at the moment apart from Saturdays, whether that be weights, on-court, conditioning sessions, different days like that. So we're pretty hectic, but it keeps us busy, it keeps us fit. And I think that was something we really excelled with last year. Like, we've been such we've just been put together in such a short period of time that when we played you didn't realise it, and I think that's because of that daily contact time. I know it's different for other clubs, but I'm really grateful for the programme that we do have here.
And you've got some behind closed doors pre-season games. How important is that to get those pre-season games in?
Yeah, definitely. We've had a few already, which are really good, to get a run out against some of the girls in the league and some of the teams there. But to get to play the men, it's completely different. The athleticism, the physicality, the skill level, it's just completely different. So it'll be really good to get against them this weekend.
The last game you played was Loughborough in the pre-season game, and you won that. Oh no, sorry, it was the men's, wasn't it? Last game. So you played the men's and Loughborough in your last pre-season games. Can you even see the progress from that?
Yeah, definitely. Games? I think if you look at the other pre-season games we've had, we kind of felt a bit lost, like a bit sluggish, and then you go fast forward to the men's game and the Loughborough Lightning game, and we were just back on top form, and it was just a boost that we needed, and I feel like we came into training re-energised, ready to rework and just push on. So it'll be nice to see it actually back out on court again.
And finally, the tickets for our matches are now on sale. What's that going to be like to have home fans?
I'm so excited. I think it's amazing that we're getting round Yorkshire, but I'm obviously a bit biased and super excited for the Leeds game, seeing from Leeds. I think it's just incredible to think about playing in the First Direct Arena. I can't stop telling people. I just hope it's the crowd's filled and we can hear you guys cheering for us.
You've played in front of a Yorkshire crowd before, not many here will have done. What can you expect? What is a Yorkshire crowd like?
Yeah, so I've been at a few teams all around the country and nothing beats a Yorkshire crowd. They just get so involved, they're loud, you can hear them constantly. So I think it'll just make a massive difference for our game, and I think a lot of the girls will be shocked.